Jimmy, there you are. I don't know what to do, and I smell like meat.
That little runt.
Thanks, Jimmy.
Come on, we gotta get to the school. All hell's breaking loose.
Hey, Jim, this is your turf. What the hell's going on? The whole place has gone mental.
Yeah, it's your old friend Gary. He's the one causing all the trouble. The kid's a complete psycho, and now he's got the teachers and prefects on his side.
So?
So, we run in there, try to stop the fighting, and find a way to deal with Gary.
All right, one question. How are we gonna stop a load of kids from beating the crap out of each other?
It's America. We go in there with threats and bribes until we get what we want. If all else fails, we beat the crap out of everyone. That's why I brought along backup.
Russell likes to hurt people for peace.
Cool.
Then it's a plan. Damn! They're locked!
Don't worry. Russell will get it. That kinda hurt.
Edgar, we'll take out the gang leaders. Without them, Gary's got nothing.
This is awesome.
What the hell are you doing, Johnny? Why are you taking orders from Gary?
Shut up, Jimmy. You left us and everything went down the toilet.
I beat you once, I'll beat you again.
Ain't nobody making...
You're lucky you're ugly to begin with.
It's just a...
Destroy! Destroy!
Thank you.
I need you to help me.
Get lost, Jimmy. You ain't nothing.
You're just asking for it.
Smash you! Smash you!
You're liking that, ain't you?
Kiss my face!
You want some more, punk?
Russell smash!
Bam! Write the numbers.
Don't worry, it's gonna be okay. It's the Bullworth way.
I hope Coach doesn't find out about it.
Dirk, someone's here to see you.
Oh, it's the thug. Don't worry, boys. I'll deal with him.
You're getting really tiresome, Darby. Cut it out.
Come on, bring it.
Get that badly dressed.
Destroy! Destroy!
You're about to be... Little girl!
Russell smash!
You're pathetic! I'm the dad!
Destroy! Destroy!
Hey!
What's new?
Thank you. bitch, you bunch of bitches!
That was incredibly satisfying! Edgar, go help everyone calm down. I've got some business with Gary.
Understood. Good luck.
You, what is that in your hand?
Weapons are for prefects only.
No! Get off my little body! Slow down so Russell can smash you!
Oh, come on.
Your attention, please. Jimmy is complete human trash.
Gary, you little bitch! Come out!
James, I've been waiting. Let the games begin.
Gary!
Moron!
Why'd you do it, Gary?
Why not? I won! I tricked everyone! Starting with you, the head, the loser kids in town, and the prefects! Me! I won!
You are sad, man!
I might be sad, but I run your world, moron! And don't you forget it! You did all my dirty work for me, Hopkins! You're like a puppet, only dumber!
Whatever! Let's finish this!
Are you having fun yet, Jimmy? If you prove to me one thing this year, it's slow. You'll never catch me, Hopkins. You're too trusting, Jimmy. From the start, you were pathetically naive. Jimmy, all alone in big, scary Bulworth, under fire from Russell and his goons, desperate for help. So sad, so hopeless, just needing a friend, any friend. You were so easy to manipulate, Jimmy. Just give up, Jimmy, before you get really hurt.
Gary!
Moron!
Why'd you do it, Gary?
Why not?